as you go through and do problems, you will eventually need to delete lists of numbers that you enter into your calculator. So in this video, I will show you how to fix incorrect numbers that you have entered into your lists, as well as delete entire lists of numbers so that you can then enter in new sets of data. So first I will show you how to fix numbers that you may have entered incorrectly. So as you can see, my first list are all numbers that are in 300 and 200 range, and so they're not too bad. But as you can see in my second list are all decimal numbers, except for this one here. So what happens? You don't want to have to delete the entire list. That would just take up too much time, especially if you are in an exam situation. So for your calculator here, the easiest thing to do is to highlight the number you have entered in incorrectly, and then just type in the correct number. So this number should be 2.20. So I'm just going to type in 2.20 and then hit enter. That will overwrite the number that you have entered in incorrectly. And so then therefore you can go back and do any sorts of summary lists or anything like that that you need to perform for the question. Now if you need to delete an entire list, now what to do for that is you can go back to STAT. To delete an entire list, you're going to highlight number 4, which says clear list. I'm going to highlight number 4. But you can't just hit enter here, because if I do, it will give you an error, because it doesn't know what list you want to delete. So you can either hit quit, which will cancel out the clear list option, or you can hit go to. So if I hit number 2, it will go back to what I was doing, which is the clear list option. But I need to tell it what list to clear. So if I hit second, you'll see the up arrow shows instead of just the blinker. And now I can come down here to my keypad and hit the number of what list I want to clear. And I want to clear list 3. So I'm going to hit number 3. And L3 shows up right after my clear list. This means if I hit enter now, it will say done. And if I go back to STAT and I hit edit, list 3 is completely gone. So it has cleared the entire list. If your list is small enough, you can go through and manually delete each individual number. But if you have a very long list of numbers that you have entered in, going for the clear list option will quickly and easily delete all of the numbers in the entire list. And so that is how you can either fix numbers or delete entire lists of numbers in your calculator.